Poland. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. A moment for pride and reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. Germany proudly line up for their national anthem. Yeah. got the space. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Royce scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Royce, the ball through. Daszakowski positions himself well and cuts it out. Jerome Boateng gets into the right position to intercept. Now it's Lewandowski. And the through ball is intercepted. Tries to dink it in. Lewandowski tosses it through. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Germany head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. interesting.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Searching to do here, having been in apparent control, they have allowed it to slip away. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area. But